can't believe you're doing this. I mean, did you even really mean any of the things you said to me?
I mean, yeah, I guess.
Well, you say and do all this stuff and you just expect me to be okay with it.
Well, it's nothing personal against you.
I just don't know why you're like this.
Well, it's just what I do.
Cardiology. You only want me cause I'm coming up like the economy. You think I'm gonna throw it all away for you on top of me? And I don't think you know me, no. And I know that you don't own me. You can have me for one night, but don't expect me back in the morning.
Am I so bad? 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 Am I so bad?
When I get the call on my phone, I want you in my bed until the morn. But in the day, leave me alone. Go on, girl, go be gone. Flower shirts are on the floor. Now it's time for me to be gone. Take your ass out of my door. Girl, don't call on me no more.
Why you getting so mad? Swearing at me, getting caught up in the moment. Acting crazy like a girl who reckon that she knows me. Acting like we're friends when I'm chilling with the homies. You don't even know me. When I start to break, you start to nag. So I get up in the cab, take me to the nearest club where I kick it with the cats. And the girls got racks, so we chilling in the back. I just speak straight facts.
Wish that I could lie and tell you that.
You don't get so close. Girls be trying to find me like the CIA. Dancing for me like my place a cabaret. Know a couple parties who won't disobey. Oh no, no. Couple girls from Cali who won't ride the wave.
Thank you.